all the trimmings falling right off the guitar. Oh, hi! We're Hellen. How you guys doing? Thanks for sticking around to the wee hours. So,
it's fucking early!
Okay, sweet. It's early.
This is our one show early.
Yeah.
How do you feel about that?
I try not to think about it.
Oh, so I shouldn't bring it up.
So,
thinking about it's overrated.
I'll be in the alley crying afterwards. I got dibs on the alley. Everybody else has to go cry in the bathroom.
I ain't crying in no fucking bathroom.
So thanks to Vintage Imperial, Darling Ground. Darling Imperial and Vintage Ground.
There you go.
Yeah. Nicely done. Toolbox?
It won't stay. Just put the strap on.
Now. Do we need a super glue?
Does anybody have a bass?
Or a bass?
How about that guy from Vintage Grand? What do you got? Sorry. How about those Spartans?
How about a chair?
You're a bass player. You know how to fix this chair. You're the savior for the last show.
Alright, we're going.
That cowbell fell off a long time ago.
That cowbell is broke. So what do you want to talk about? Chat about feedback.
Florida.
Chat about Florida.
Florida?
What about Florida?
We're going to
Florida. Florida. Tell us about Florida.
Oh, we're going there.
What? Who is that?
Oh, yeah, tell them. That's,
I hear they
going
have
there. For some giant convention for the Cystic Fibrosis Foundation, so we get to play to like 2,000 people.
3,000.
And I'm excited because they're paying for our plane ticket, so I like that.
Amen. And our hotel.
We're going to Disney World.
Are we?
Are we really?
You promise?
I'm just telling you guys.
There's some serious feedback issues going on.
I know, I'm not back there right now.
No.
He's working double time.
But I got it.
He's MacGyvering it with duct tape.
Love. for Paul Newman.
Hi.
Yeah. we got this this nice little acoustic song that people seem to like, but we never played acoustic. So I don't know, is that boring? Do we want acoustic or we just want to keep rocking? Because I don't want you to be bored.
Keep rocking!
I hear rocking. Let's continue. Sounds good.
Yeah.
thanks again to Darling Imperial and Vintage Grand, and especially Darling Imperial for loaning us half their equipment. And Vintage Grand for trying. That was a very nice offer of bass guitar.
It was
nice.
And I would have taken it.
So, here's your options. Two more songs that fucking rock. Or that plus the little acoustic song.
Acoustic song.
Acoustic!
We have one vote for acoustic. Oh, I guess
play
it wins.
Whatever the hell you want!
It is our last show, right?
Rock out!
Yeah, Mensah and Shaller, go get a beer. Shaller can't drink.
Alright, bear with us then.
And of course, always thanks to John and the Belmont for having us out again for the last time and every other time before.
Last time ever.
He's Jeff and Tom.
Yeah.
There's so little left.
Well, you can't leave. You voted on listening to this.
Yeah, whoever that one person was that said acoustic.
Here you go, buddy.
Better be right there. Because everybody else is going that way. Want that one person. You want it lower? You wanted a...
I don't know.
It's very personal.
You guys old risky.
This was really fun.
Do you want lower? Do you want top?
I'm ready.
Get in a fight. You've been acting strange almost every day. Even when you look at me, it just hasn't been the same.
So this next one is called Get Over Yourself.
Dedicated to.
Oh, I'm not telling. But for tonight, let's go for that big bad monster from Alaska.
Hey! Yeah!
I can see. I can see Russia from my house.
Different. Is this her last
All right, that's all we got. So thank you for staying out till really freaking late, and parents who are here who stayed out really late. That's love. That is love. This one's called Please Don't Touch. Because the guy who, wait, did he write the song or he just covered it?
I don't know.
He wrote it.
No,
no, he wrote it. I think
cover of a cover of a cover of a cover. By Mr. Mitch Ryder. And if you want to come visit my house, you can wipe your feet on the same doormat that Mitch Ryder wiped his feet on.
I thought you were going to say wipe
his feet on. Katie,
compete with that.
Could have brought it to the show.
Hey, I was supposed to bring it to the show.
You were supposed to.
I know it's important to you all.
It is. I said not to my heart that you forget. See it?